بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله وكفى وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى اما بعد قال الله تبارك وتعالى في الكلام المجيد والفرقان الحميد بعد اعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ليلة القدر خير من الف شهر قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم من قام ليلة القدر إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه صدق الله مولانا العظيم وصدق رسوله النبي الكريم ونحن على ذلك من الشاهدين والشاكرين والحمد لله رب العالمين اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وبارك وسلم وصل عليه رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري وَحَلُدَّتَمْ لِسَانِي يَفْقَهُ قَوْلِي رَبِّ زِدِي إِلْمَا سُبْحَانَكَ لَا إِلْمَ لَنَا إِلَّا مَا عَلَّمْتَنَا إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْعَلِيمُ الْحَكِيمُ My most honored brother and sister in Islam, Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Last Ashra, a golden Ashra, golden 10 nights. Congratulations all of you. Alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed us with the month of Ramadan. Today I am talking about the Laylatul Qadr. Surah Al-Qadr, simple meaning, Inna anzalnahu fi Laylatul Qadr. We have indeed revealed this message, Al-Quran, in the night of the power. Wama adraka ma Laylatul Qadr. You don't know the value of this night of power. Laylatul Qadr khairun min alfi shahr. The night of power is better than 1,000 months. Tanazzalul malaikatu warruhu fiha bi'izni rabbihim min kulli amr. The angels along with the Jibra'il alayhi salatu wasalam descend on the first heaven, down the earth, by the permission of their Lord, with all decrees, commandments, to hand over to the angels. Salam, hiya hatta matla al-fajr. The night is full of peace until dawn. حدیث پاک من قاما دلت القدر ایمان و احتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنب who did قیام this night of power with correct faith with ایمان and with the hope of the اجر and reward ثواب is all past sins will be forgiven. Alhamdulillah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make among all of us. The shan and nuzul of this surah Al-Qadr very interesting. Once Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told there was an abid worshipper in the nation of Bani Israel that he did ibadat for 1,000 years. And 1,000 years he did fasting. And 1,000 years also most of the time he did jihad in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And listening about this individual of Bani Israel, but their life were very longer ages. So they're wondering, they got despair. How can we? We cannot be equal to those people. Then, under these circumstances, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent this surah Al-Qadr that your one night ibadat will be equal to 10 months ibadat. Subhanallah. Allahu Akbar. 84 years. So Sahaba were very happy. The whole Ummah is fortunate to have Ramadan, and especially in the Ramadan, Laylatul Qadr. As if these are the excuses by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless the Ummah. Subhanallah. 1 hour ibadat of this night is equal to the ibadat of 9 years. And 1 minute ibadat of this night is equal to 55 days ibadat. And 1 second of ibadat of this night equal to 22 hours. And 1 night ibadat equal to about 83 years, some month, about 84 years. Subhanallah. Because it's a beautiful night, Prophet said, who did not enjoy this night in ibadat, who did not value this ibadat, take the benefit of that, and he is deprived of a lot of khair, goodness. The person who made Isha Salat, Bil Jamaat, and he made Fajr Salat Bil Jamaat, all these last 10 days night, he should have got the Laylatul Qadr. The Jibreel alayhi salam descend on the earth with the angel, with the all those commandments which are being levied in this year. In Shab-e Barat, those commandments were handed over to Jibreel alayhi salam, and this night Jibreel alayhi salam hand over to all different angels for different tasks to be taken care. Rasul Akram sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, find out, search the Laylatul Qadr, the last Ashra, which we are starting today. And brother and sister who want to do itkaf today, evening, they can start right Maghrib Salat. They should make Maghrib Salat, men in the masjid, with their bedding, everything, and sister can do at home. They should get ready by the Asr Salat and prepare the place and start their itkaf. Lucky are those brothers who have already planned out to do it the 10 days. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam always did it. Even last year of the life, he did 20 days because the previous year he missed 10 days. This is the best time to get more closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, qurb of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Rasul Akram sallallahu alaihi wasallam was very serious. The best ibadat in these last ashra, in Ramadan, the best ibadat is itikaf as compared to all other ibadat. Because certain ibadat, certain commandments are in certain time gets more value than others. Amma Aisha radiallahu ta'ala anha, as Ya Rasulullah, if I find Shab-e Qadr, what should dua I should make? Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. Allahumma, Ya Allah, you are forgiver, you love forgiveness, please forgive me. Allahumma, innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. Anni mean me, and anna mean we. Some ulama says that that some, the holy people who had kashafa, special quality of the heart with the eyes to note down such a special thing in this night happen. But let me tell you, kashaf is not the hujja, is not the real proof that it will happen, but it may happen. We cannot deny it, and we cannot even 100% be okay. Some says that in this night, some holy people observed that the trees go like in ruku or sajda condition. Some say the sour water of the ocean become sweet for a while, not whole night. Some say in this night of power, the dog bark less because the devils make the dog bark, because at night time dog can see the jinn. We cannot see the jinn, but dog can see the jinn. When they see the jinn, they bark. But if this night they least bark or they don't bark, because or even small shayateen and jinn are captured or put in the prison. Next morning, the morning of Laylatul Qadr, the sun is not shining normal. It looks like a copper plate, red copper plate. And it and sun remains until Ishraq time, about 12-15 minutes only after rising. In this light, sometimes small rain can fall in, sign of Rahmat. And some people of Kashaf says that the people were making dua in the night time, and they have such condition, their hair, during the dua, hair like standing with the fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So, now, these 10 days, starting from tonight. Now I am giving homework to you and to myself. First of all, we should try to do 10 days itikaf in the masjid, if your masjid okay to do itikaf. But if they okay, please keep the distance. Be very careful to saving yourself from the coronavirus. Otherwise, if they don't allow and they do, you do itikaf every year and the masjid don't allow you. So I will recommend you should spend maximum time in the masjid. Only some sleep should be at home. Example, you should make Fajr Salat in the masjid. If they allow you, you can take your bedding there, small simple bedding, and after Fajr Salat, do some zikr ibadat, do ishraq, duha, and sleep, and wake up 12:30. And then again make Zohar Salat with Jamaat, then from Zohar to Asr, do ibadat, or do some talula if possible, in a separate place, secluding a place in the masjid, and then make Asr Salat with Jamaat, And then do Maghrib Iftar also there. Then do Tarawih there. Isha, after Isha you come home. After Isha you come home. Or if after Fajr they don't allow you, then after Isha come home, after Fajr come home. Take rest. All other time from Zohar to Isha and sometime in the Fajr, you can spend in the Masjid with the niyat of itikaf. It will be nafal itikaf. Soon you enter the Masjid, do the niyat of itikaf, mashallah, and follow all proper etiquette of the mosque. At this time, you should not have your telephone, your laptop at all. Disconnect yourself totally from the dunya and become the beggar at the door of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This way you can make that tawaf if the masjid don't permit. But don't argue with the management of the masjid. Argument is haram shaitan, it will mess up the reward of our fasting. We should make lot of istighfar. We should make istighfar for your own self, for the family, for the ummah, for the entire humanity. Ya Allah, forgive the entire humanity. Make prayer for the non-believer, our brother and sister. Ya Allah, give them hidayat. Make special dua for India, Muslim, may them hidayat, and Ya Allah forgive them also. This is the best time to get forgiveness. We should ask for genital firdaus. We should ask dua for our family, for our elder who passed away. Rabba naghfirli wale walidayya walil mu'minina yawma yaqoomu al-hisab. I heard today very sad news that Imam Masjid, Hazrat Maulana Qari Rashid Ahmad from Bangladesh, he passed away. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Make dua, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless him. Jannatul Firdaus, Ramadan, Ameen. Then the last night, he led Tarawih prayer, subhanAllah. He's a very holy family. So his brother passed away, other brother passed away in the Ramadan. And now he was not old person, young. He passed away also. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give gentle firdaus and the patience to the loved one, also the muqtadi of Makki Masjid. Today his jirah was done in the Makki Masjid. Allah Akbar. Let's make dua. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad. Kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ala Ibrahim. Inna ka hamidun majid. Allahumma barik ala Muhammad wa ala ala Muhammad. Kama barakta ala Ibrahim wa ala ala Ibrahim. Inna ka hamidun majid. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasana wa fil akhirati hasana wa waqina azaban nar. ربنا هب لنا من ازواجنا وذرياتنا قرة اعين واجعلنا للمتقين اماما. Please let's make Surah Fatiha and three times Surah Ikhlas to send the ajr and sawab to Hazrat Maulana Rashid Ahmad Rahmatullah alayh. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Maliki Yawmiddin. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. Ihdina as-sirata al-mustaqim. صراط الذين انعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين امين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله احد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد وَلَمْ يَقُلْ لَكُفُوًا أَحَدْ. Ya Rebaat of this, Ya Allah, Ya Rebaat of this, Dua, Ya Allah, Sabab of the Quran-e-Majeed, Ya Allah, send to the روح مبارک of حضرت مولانا شیر عام صاحب رحمت اللہ علیہ بابا صاحب وسیلہ مبارک حضرت محمد صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم سبحان ربک رب العزت عما یصفون وسلام علی المرسلین والحمد للہ رب العالمین آمین آمین السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ جزاک اللہ خیر